One feature on the machine is using tables or tabs, depends how you refer to it. So you see there's a button down here called table new and old. And it's really simple to use when you're in a registration and doing a transaction. If you wanted to put the items on the tab or the table, you first need to select the table and then you sell the items and then you press the table button again and it holds it. So there's two ways of doing it. If you know the table number or you want to assign the table number, you type it in. So we'll do 40 and then press the table new old. You see on the screen, we're on table 40. You then obviously sell the items or items. And then like I say, you then just press the table new old. And you'll see the receipt that comes out. Shows the items and also shows it temporary, so it's open basically. If we reopen that table, you'll see it's the last item there, so we can continue to add. Press the table new old again. And there you see, so then the two additional items are now on the receipt. Then if the customer is wanting to pay, you would reopen the table, so 40 new old, hit subtotal, so it's 11.95, and you just complete the transaction like always by just selecting the correct payment type. On the receipt as well, you will see at the top it will make a record of what table number that it was associated to. The other way of using the table features is just using the next available table number. So previously I looked at table 40, but if you just kind of using open tickets really, if you wanted to open the next available table, if you just press the button on its own, it goes to table 4. So it's basically saying table 1, 2, and 3 are all in use. This is the next available one. So now we've just put a couple of items on table 4. So just to show you, if I press it again, it's now going to go to table 5. So it's a really good feature. A lot of people won't need it or want to use it, but if you do have tables or tabs, come using obviously lots of different environments. But if you do, that's how you quickly can create tables and associate transactions in there.